The downtown alleyway beautification project isn't the only means to bring residents and visitors downtown. The Oskaloosa Chamber of Commerce recently hired a part-time event coordinator to brainstorm and implement different events for the square. Tessa Veldhuizen is the young professional filling the position, and she already has plans in motion since taking over the job in January. So far, Veldhuizen says some events coming this spring and summer include yoga in the park, lunchtime picnic concerts, and movies in the park.
A big part of my job is definitely just generating foot traffic downtown, bringing people there and then giving them something to do, and then something that's recurrent that they can expect. So, movies in the park is a big thing that we're working on, either once a week or twice a week, maybe one family night and then one date night. We're actually purchasing a large blow-up screen, so we're in the works for that. Another one would be yoga in the park that I'd really like to see happen at least once, if not twice a week, this summer.
These are just a few of the functions Oskaloosans and others can look forward to as the weather warms up. Veldhuizen will continue to book more events and work with the city to get those items approved. Oskaloosa Main Street Director Karen Hafner says the position was created to add additional events between larger staple events such as Sweet Corn Serenade and Friday After Five. Hafner says this will help bridge the community together through fellowship.
What she's done is she's made the process of using the downtown and booking the downtown a simple process. She's worked with the city on the paperwork that needs to be done if you wanted to have an event down here. Plus, she will use those times when there isn't an event to make it a little more community-oriented.
Not a lot of people know, but you can throw a wedding on the town square and use the bandstand. You can rent out the sound equipment. You can close streets for another minimal price, and that's really not well known. So if anyone has event ideas for their club or their organization or just a party, they should approach me because I can kind of help them make that happen.
Veldhuizen says she is planning more events and expects to keep the momentum going from here on out. For now, she is laying the groundwork for summer events by networking, licensing, researching, so when the weather turns, the chamber can hit the ground running. Besides that, Veldhuizen says she's been involved in pitching other ideas about a heritage festival and other functions for the fall to build on the possible energy created by this spring and summer. To contact Veldhuizen, you can call the Oskaloosa Chamber at 641-672-2591. You may also email her at downtownevents@oacdg.org.